Well, we are back, and we welcome you back to the number one wrestling program in the entire world at WCW Monday Nitro, Living Legend.
Well, yeah, I'm just wondering if I could ask Raven if we could borrow the crib so the NWO can have a nice place to cry in. Change their diaper.
You know, as Bill Goldberg stalks to the ring, as you can see with purpose, when you go back and you react and try to analyze what we've just seen about Raven Mike today, he's a guy with a very disturbing stance. He seems like a very emotionally spent guy.
I'm not really sure that we had any of our questions answered from everything that I heard Raven just talk about there. Almost like a cult-like following that he's had in the past, and I wonder if that's starting to happen here at World Championship Wrestling.
As a leader, you mean?
Yes, as a leader of some kind of a group, some kind of forming some kind of a group behind the scenes.
Don't drink the Kool-Aid.
What type of person would follow him? Oh, my.
I guess someone like Perry Saturn on the right.
And Perry Saturn on the right, and there's someone else on the left, and I'm not so sure who that is.
And where's Stevie Richards again? Was he in that picture?
He was not in that picture. Well, you know Stevie, here today, gone tomorrow with Stevie Richards. But Saturn sitting there looking like a gargoyle sitting there ringside next to him. No emotion, just rigid, frozen. You may be right. We saw Saturn last week, and now we see this other guy with him as well. It's not Richards, and you're right about this.
You know, it looks like a sad picture of what civilization has created in Generation X. A bunch of youth with nothing to do.
That's right. That are ticked off at their past and their upbringing for who they are. Well, that's another story. And here's another story.
Whoa.
In the ring. Massive Bill Goldberg.
Whoa.
If he connects, you're going to go down. Look
he
at this.
He just ran him over.
Undefeated Bill Goldberg, by the way.
And I think Scotty Riggs very lucky he missed those two lariats because his head could have ended up at St. Pete somewhere.
And why will Bill Goldberg not confirm his athletic background? We talked about him being all Southeastern Conference at the University of Georgia, then going on to a National Football League career with the Atlanta Falcons. But he's a man of very few words, that's for sure.
With a lot of options, as a matter of fact, as Riggs hits him right on the sternum below the ribcage there. And now Bill Goldberg just elevates him, showing his massive power.
Well, I tell you, Goldberg, very strong guy, but he is an explosive individual.
And I tell you what has also happened here, guys. You know Larry as well as I do, Mike, as we've been here all day. Bill Goldberg, in the two wins, has started to intimidate some people. I mean, word spreads quickly in wrestling dressing rooms, you know. But when they saw Goldberg defeat Hugh Morris and defeat the Barbarian, all of a sudden, there's a big intimidation factor. And Scotty Riggs is going out of here with reckless abandon.
And I hear that Judo Gene LaBelle, the famed martial artist based in Los Angeles, has contacted World Championship Wrestling about possibly training Goldberg. Sees an awful lot of potential in this young man.
How about that? Look at this power. Manhandle Scotty Riggs up. Gorilla Press. Oh! Oh, my goodness. He hit his knee and his quadricep on the top of that safety rail.
Now that's an aggressive man right there. Look at his eyes. He likes this.
Needless to say, fans, we have been impressed with great athletes who have come here and gone, but very rarely does a man of Bill Goldberg's ability come through like he has over the past couple of weeks. He ducks, showing his quickness, and he keeps focused on his targets. Goldberg, a pickup. Could be that suplex slam we've seen. He put it on Roadblock just on Saturday at 400 pounds and easily put Scotty Riggs down as well.
Hey, Goldberg, very impressive man. Look at him. He's off his sight.
Well, he's not talking much, but we do understand, rumor has it, that he likes to call that maneuver the jackhammer. And I tell you, they're not going to get out of it. As I said, he put down Roadblock with ease in that move on Saturday. And then it's four in a row here for Bill Goldberg, Living Legend.
I tell you, Goldberg doesn't say much with his mouth, but he sure says plenty with his body. He ran over Riggs. Watch this. Caught him in midair. Pressed him up in the air. Look at this. Just manhandling a very good wrestler and dumped him right there. That was the end of Scotty Riggs. Just couldn't recover from the pain. Bill Goldberg, watch the force here as he drives him down. Covers it up, hooks the leg. This man's going to have a future in wrestling.
And the future is now. I mean, undefeated, with big-time stars. Bill Goldberg wins once again. Well, the atmosphere, as you know, electric here.